If you are spreading and yelling and screaming, you're spreading tens of thousands of particles which contains the coronavirus. And if I take out the moisture from that coronavirus, I will have the basic coronavirus by itself, and therefore it can be recognized as such.
When nobody can hear you though. And yeah, I think it's a good way of meditation as well. So it's fun.